Hey, what's going on with y'all boys, man? Oh, y'all already know who that is, man. Y'all already know that sound. When you see that sound, you know that sound, because that sound of that sound, that boom, that's Nemo. Ooh, nigga, that Nemo. First Reaction Channel, Smoking Papers. And that's something that they know. That's something that we know. That Nemo. What you mean? Oh, hey, put me on the track, nigga. I be spitting bars. I don't walk. I got a car. What you mean, man? I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I ain't smoked in a minute, and this shit. I said a minute as in like this morning, nigga. I ain't smoked since this morning. And I ain't gonna hold you. It's smacking right now. I ain't smoked since this morning. Cause I be testing myself, bro. I be trying to take little periodic breaks. Like, I'll wake up from morning and be like, don't smoke, nigga. No matter how much you want, don't smoke. Smoke around 2 o'clock. Just to see, is this shit gonna hit different? Cause I ain't smoke as I want to. And it be doing it, bro. The littlest break be doing it. I go 2-3 days without smoking and have a whole thing of weed. Like, right now. Well, I was on vacation these little last 4 days, I disappeared. But yeah, Young and Ace, roadkill, man. First thing first, nigga. Hopefully. I hope both of y'all and all of y'all been doing good. Get over to both channels, man. Show some love to both channels over there. Do you see pranks, social experiments, reactions to all of that? Right here, though, we gonna keep this shit music related. We got Young and Ace Roadkill. Y'all know my nigga. That's my boy, Frank Sinatra, man. I went to school with him. A lot of y'all don't know that. I went to school with him. Me and him used to sit there and play on the little one shit with the string, with the old diesel tire. Yeah, we used to swing on that. For real. I need to get me a pair of them. I've been saying that for the longest. I need me a pair of whites. But see, I like mid-top. I don't like the low-top ones. I like mid-top. Buddy, don't do that. That's how you get fucked over. I'm learning that the hard way. Don't give them your heart thinking that'll make them closer, buddy. What that's gonna do is get you taken for granted, taken advantage of, and get you played. It's gonna get you fucked over. I promise you. You will get the same results that you think you would get doing that. Just listening. Just be quiet. Be how they say they hate nonchalant? No, they love that shit. They just hate that we know that they love it to the point that they hate it. You know what I'm saying? Be quiet, bro. I promise you, be quiet. I learned that the hard way. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. That been hard, though. What is that, a Stingray McLaren? I mean, a Stingray Corvette? Damn. Stingray Corvette. What's that, oysters? I ain't gonna lie, that look, he look like fish coochie. I haven't even gonna hold you, that shit look like fish coochie. Just look at it. I take the lemons. No lie, I eat lemons. It's acidic, it clean your teeth. What y'all think they used back in the day before they had toothbrush, nigga? They use lemons and oranges, anything acid, to clean their teeth. As I'm living this lifetime, ripping the speed through traffic, future marching madness, taking my time, protect, all of them all forget, booking my flight as a jet, I fail when I know what's next, know I'm finna step on their next time, bitch was telling my phone to ask her, she come over, I told her I wanna fuck her, if I'm not sober, it's hot enough? and pull up in a Lamb. This ain't no Land Rover. So you can at least get a range. You got a Land Rover. I was drunk, I put her out and I ain't even know. Started with my dog, but then he slipped and told him. To the local bitch, a vet. Bro, the bitch hard with text. Stacking my bands on flex. I wish that I never met her. I'm in Miami and future house. I blew a bag with your bitch and I. Gotta be careful what I mention now. If I wanted you then, you missing out. I hate the gas, I'm floating out. I'm on the show, I'm tweaking out. I got the force, my bitch, she bad, she gorgeous. I just took the silver, set myself, I'm loaded. I'm just too fucked up, I don't know where I'm going. Always count on my nigga Ace to come back. Back like I never left. He always come back. Bro, I really rock with Ace. I really rock with Ace. Excuse me if y'all hear that, that's my mama. Man, see, like, I ain't got a text back. I ain't trying to hear that. Let's push play, y'all. She up in there running her mouth. My fault. That shit must be nasty because they ain't touched it. And 9 out of 10, they ain't filmed this video in the first shot or in 5 minutes, which means that fool sat there for some minutes to an hour or plus hours, and nobody took a bite, nigga. That shit is about as nasty as it looked then. It is hot. It's hot as hell in Houston. I forgot. Ace in Houston. It's hot as hell in Houston. I like this Ace, man. I like this Ace. This Ace proving he can go mainstream without being signed. Like, he can make internet, god damn it. He can make radio music without being signed. I ain't gonna lie to you. I like this Ace, bro. My fault, I gotta hit the joint. I'm sorry, I ain't hit it in a minute. But yeah, bro, I really like this Ace. Like, trust me, 400 shots is good. Step Harder, that shit is nice. All of that is cool. Life I Live, though, banger. Op Boys, banger. Gun Them Down, banger. Heartbroken, banger. Freestyle, banger. Blame It on the Streets, banger. I gotta keep going? I will. Make Me Feel, banger. Heartache, banger. Caterpillar, Turn to Butterflies. It's straight. I got it downloaded. I ain't gonna lie, but it's straight. It's one of them songs, sometimes when I hear it, I ain't gonna lie, I skip it. It ain't one of them songs that hit from Ace. But everything else I named, that shit ain't getting skipped, bro. You crazy. I really like them songs. To the point, I like how that nigga can really, if he need to, he can give you a street music. It's raw. Both sides is raw. My nigga's in a whole relationship. He just had a kid. Both sides is raw. That heartfelt music like this that you getting is real. That's raw. Whoever this is be shooting everything. T.O. shot this. Shout out to T.O. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, turn on notification bell. That way when I post go live, you be the first to know. We'll catch y'all in the next one, man. Stay safe, stay sane, keep it on you. It's rough outside. Stay prayed up, one day at a time, head up. I promise you it's going to be all right. Don't let shit get you down. We're going to make it.